Did you know that without touching a single piece of land, it's possible to sail from Belgium to Antarctica in a completely straight line? And you might be asking, well, that's not a straight line. Let's take a look at a 3D map. The journey is around 23,000 kilometers long, and depending on your boat and speed, it would take you around 60 days.